I think, as someone who oversees a lot of other physicians, the system's a very, very powerful database for looking at how we're doing system-wide as a department of obstetrics, but also being able to look at how individual providers are doing. Because although everybody aspires to do the right thing, for various reasons, we're all human, that doesn't always happen. And what this does as a chairman is that you can step back and you have objective evidence about what's being done in practice. And so that when you sit with someone in order to discuss the management of a particular patient, you can go through the chart and all of the information that you need is there. And it allows you, again, to keep referring back to objective standards of care so that you're all on the same page in terms of what needs to be done and was it being done correctly. So we use it as a tool for ourselves to be able to know in real time what's happening. And we also use it to be able to reflect back on any given time period. So for instance, we begin each day looking back at what happened in the previous 24 hours. Were there any outcomes that were not good? Were there any outcomes that were not as good as we wanted? And we can immediately intervene and make sure that those things don't happen again. So it's been an absolutely fantastic tool for us to know what's happening and to be able to respond very, very quickly.